Okay. Let's do this. Try this at home.